about more than that.
Guys, so we are at the wood of Corey Schulman, and he makes some insanely beautiful knives. Knives from South Africa. And I mean, I'm obsessed with these two. There's one, and there's a worn clip version over there. Now look at the, all the details in it. So you have the all overlays or onlays on the titanium liners. 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces. Just beautiful. It looks like lightning strike, copper, or is it one piece actually, milled into one piece. And the lightning strike. File work on the inside. Little jewelry ring, like the stones in the thumb stud. Little rocks here. File work. Super smooth. You wouldn't believe how smooth this is. And it's just in the washers.
I'm working his team.
It's beautiful. The Damascus, it actually shows even better on that warning. The Damascus is just insane. Look at that. It's like a Tron Damascus. If they had Damascus steels on their blades in Tron, that's what it would be.
Think about these. Is some people would just walk by these because they're like, you know, really dressy. But these are incredibly ergonomic and
yeah, I love
really
these handles. They're so nice.
Like, yeah, smoothness.
No, that's
it just feels really good in your hand.
It's just insanely beautiful.
I always thought that stiff on phosphor bronze bearings good enough until I started using the bearings.
And oh, they have bearings?
I'll never go back.
What are they? Are they the GTC bearings?
What is it? No, these are these. It's just a bearing system that it's not a IKB. I don't know what. What is the one?
IKBS.
Yeah, the IKB.
Cage bearings.
The test bearings.
I thought they are washers actually, because they look like, if you look through, they look like they are just washers. So they are on bearings, all of them, right?
You can feel the roll on the mask.
It's beautiful. Look at the dagger.
And look, for Bruce, no pocket clip.
Now look, I don't. I only use a make a pocket clip for the guy ones.
Yeah.
I don't like it.
This is really nice handle too. Oh, that is really nice.
I don't like this.
That is beautiful shape. Super smooth. You can actually go here.
On the gadget company in Tulsa.
Beautiful, beautiful stuff. So let's definitely check him out.
I can make you one.
Definitely check him out.
I can make you one.